as the third-ranked Villanova Wildcats take on the Marquette Golden Eagles.
Oh, how you can expect to block anybody's shot.
This is Bridges. And the first shot is up and in. Pascal knocks down the three. Over St. Louis.
We talked about being able being able to
alley-oop. Thrown down by Demir Cosby Roundtree. Howard from the corner, up and in. It's good by Greg Elliott, the freshman out. Really lost it. Annam, the reverse.
Sakar Annam, Dennis fouled out of that game, 0 points, but averaging 5 points a game, but he's trying to make his presence known.
Brunson drops the three. Brunson, drop out the round tree. Missed the layup. Here comes Rousey. They kick out to Howard for three. Money.
I'll say,
man, that kid can shoot it.
Bounds and kick it out when the defense is sucked into the paint.
Minute till the half. Look at that dime by Jalen Brunson. Brunson goes right back at him and knocks it down.
Oh, man, it's the Jalen executed well and won that game. Came from behind and won it in overtime, but you didn't think it was going to happen to him twice.
How about a step? To your mind, Rousey's second leading scorer in the Big East.
Yeah, he's come up a couple of times after hitting the deck hard.
Turnover.
Nice play.
Good luck. DiVincenzo the Bridges, and he finishes. Good luck.
How? And Jamal Cain.
Brunson. Good luck to DiVincenzo as he rocked the rim. Carl Annam. We'll be checking in on the next dead ball. Brunson knocks it down.
This is kind of a mismatch right here.
Brunson missed it. Here comes Howard. Annam. And they're going to count it. 30 left in this one. Bridges turns. Got it. And one. He'll go to the line. 90 seconds left. Annam comes up with the steal. Elliott.
My goodness.
Fuck it in one. Strike. 18 of 20. Howard. Drive. Got it. Here's Howard. This is that three. The tip. No. Annam. Battling DiVincenzo.
How about the hands on DiVincenzo? Couldn't find him.
Howard will pull up from Steph Curry range. Misses it. He finishes with 37, but win number 400 for GQJ Wright. Congratulations to him. Nova now 14-1.